Hello, this is Gabriel Bianco for tonebase.com. Welcome for this video. I'm going to talk about a piece written by Mario Castelnuovo Tedesco, Italian composer. And this piece, Variations Through the Centuries, was the first one that he wrote for the guitar. And he was not so young when he composed this piece. He was already 38 years old. And he composed different pieces in the same period for Andrés Segovia. So by memory, there is also Capriccio Diabolico, the Sonata, Boccherini, and also the Tarantella, and the Concerto in D. And of course, many people that wrote for Segovia, they had to adapt their style to fit his playing that was definitely romantic and melodical. So it's, I think, very important to have this idea in mind when we play in general music written for Segovia, and also especially in Tedesco music, because he wrote in a lot of different style. Sometimes sounds like French music, sometimes sound like more Russian music. He wrote also a lot of music for movies. Anyway, he wrote so many musics that I will not talk too much about this today, but just we keep in mind that it was the first piece that he wrote for the guitar, and it's a big demanding piece, and also this piece really explore some romantic ideas, and also about the aesthetic. We, even though each movement are very different, it's variations through the centuries. So the first is Chaconne, then Prelude, both related to Baroque era. Then we have Valse, Trio, and Valse again, which is more related to classic or romantic. And it finishes on Foxtrot. So even though we have this evolution during the piece of the history of music, we must find a very concrete coherence about the interpretation. And I think that As we know about Segovia, his romantic vibratos and rubato, we should really definitely go in this way.